arrival.
Well, you heard Hector. No time to piss around. We go into the meth lab and secure the goods. I'm sure we don't have long before the law shows either, which is in keeping with this.
Thank you.
buddy.
Get the bags to the van to secure them. Don't let the cops run away with your hard-earned meth. That noise is pure poison cooking. Get the fuck out once you've got enough.
Close call there, but you got through it. Now, let your own eyes on the prize. Get out!
done. Bag it up and let's do another round.
He's got the smoke. Smoke's greeting their advance.
Let's go!
inside for sure. No, wait. Yeah. Okay. Hydrogen, is that a gas? Can't be a solid. Says add it. You guys got a gas tank? Calcium chloride. Says it is some solid form. Wait, should be that hydrogen, right? Good, okay, the reaction seems fine. Keep going.
I cannot fucking believe this shit! We got a fucking police caravan on our ass! They are sticking to our ass like a fucking sticker! Brace for impact!
Okay, folks. I spoke to Hector. The Mendoza higher-ups are fleeing the country, but Hector isn't quite ready to let them leave. He wants to know where they're headed. A rat in their midst has sold them out to the Cobra Street Gang. Vicious pricks that even Hector's people don't deal with, which is where you come in. Trade the meth with them for the info. Are about to leave on a jet plane. We need to trade this product for info on them. These guys are scum, but you don't want to mess with them. Just try to keep it in your pants this once and do the trade quiet, okay? Okay. The gangsters should be waiting up ahead. Keep your fingers off the triggers unless you want this to get messy. Keep your eyes open for anything suspicious.
Yo, here's what I want you to do. Put the product in the car, and you get what you came here for.
Okay, time to give him the meth.
Head up to the apartment. My associate has the info and the cash to pay for the extra meth.
Go to the apartment and get what we came here for.
Now, we got your money right here. The info is in the safe. I'll open it. No funny shit, or you die.
Okay, we got what we need. Time to get out of there.
A wolf on me.
I'm not doing too well. I sure need a medic bag. Anybody?
Somebody help us out!
I got a medic bag right here.
Thanks, man.
Damn it! Wolf was taken into custody.
Thanks.
Have been alerted and are closing in. They'll be there any second.
Hey, James!
Follow me.
What's up, Dallas? Follow me. On me!
Great work, my friends! Great!
No cash and no info. I'd call this one a miss. Hector's gonna be very unhappy unless you guys pull my ass out of the fire. I know it's a lot to ask. Turns out the FBI are escorting the Mendozas out of the country. Maybe they have a deal, maybe they don't. Frankly, I don't give a crap whether they're renditioning them or whatever. All the heads are on that bus, money and all. Get the money, eliminate the Mendoza top guys, and end this story. We'll go in by chopper. This is us ending Mendoza ops in DC right here and right now. Hit that bus hard and take their money. Hector just wants these clouds ended, so the money is ours. Sit down in 3, 2, 1, go. The convoy has stopped. Move towards the bus. Remember,
everybody,
we're after the rat.
Head
for the bus, keep your heads low, and move from cover to cover. They hear the cop radio. Law enforcers are on the way. They arrive in 30 seconds. Cops and SWATs have arrived. Be careful.
Ready,
guys.
Ready, guys.
Ready, guys.
Oh no!
That you have now made an important impact on our cartel's future in the USA. Muchas gracias por todo, muchachos. Thank you for being forthright.